Yeah, then a bit of crabbing just to start with. Hope if you get a few crabs to use as extra bait. A few hardbacks, see how they work. Yeah, if you get back to you have a few crabs. Well, I've been here the whole of 10 minutes, not even that. We've got at least 20 odd crab in there, so pretty good. Plenty of bait. See if Jason's got anything. Yeah, literally, drop it down the edge of here. Got a bit of squid, we've got to bring bacon, but yeah, squid's catching us plenty. So yeah, plenty of bait, hopefully a bit of smooth down bait there. Nice size little crab there. Perfect little smooth down size bait that is. Very nice. Happy with that. Plenty more to come. Wow. Here we are at the spot, just about to start getting set up, down at the Lepe Lighthouse, fishing down near the green buoy. Yep, casting out into the deeper water out here, just the other side of the green post. Yeah, looking good for it, got plenty of bait, plenty of crab, plenty of squid, plenty of rags, so yeah, fingers crossed, plenty of fish as well. Yeah, just getting set up, get back to you once we are. Well, we're fishing. This one out here on a big hook with a big crab bait on it. Hopefully a nice smooth hand or something could take that. Hopefully these are on two hook flappers with just ragworm on it. Gonna put some squid in and mix it up a bit soon. And yeah, getting a few little nibbles so far. Mate's just finishing setting up. Yeah, he's looking good for it, so yeah, fingers crossed. Confident, lost a hell of a lot of rigs, kept casting out and just getting snagged, so yeah, ended up giving up. There's only so many rigs you can lose. So yeah, down here at Magazine Lane, got plenty of bait still, so see how it goes. Just getting set up, got one more rod to go out. My mate's just setting up his other two. Yeah, get back to you with a fish hopefully. It's only got ragworm on that. We've got one of these on a two hook flapper, that's got ragworm and squid on it. And I've got this one over here, so it's got a big hook on it. And it's got a nice size bit of squid on it. So yeah, fingers crossed, hopefully we get much of a fit. Oh, the heavens are open, raining a bit, but we're still here, still fishing. Just come high tide. Be a second high tide at 8. So yeah, looking good, but yeah, we'll get back to you soon. Well, finally, beach are blank, pretty small fish, little schooly bass, but yeah, definitely beach are blank, so too bad, better than nothing, so.